It's 67 right now. The wind's out of the south-southeast. I had just a little under an inch at my house in East Hendricks County. Very humid today. As you might imagine, this moisture is trapped to the ground. Fortunately, we have a northeasterly breeze this morning, so that really does help us in one sense, keeping us in the 60s. But it's cloudy outside. We will see the sun break out. We will get up to 77. Now, I did want to preface all this by saying I don't have rain here in Indy today. I just don't think it's going to happen. But if you live south, you're probably going to get some rain. And by south, I mean Seymour, Bloomington, maybe south. 84 degrees for us for a high today. Then this evening, it's going to be warm. Even at 8 o'clock, it's still 80 degrees. Now, I want to show you some projected rain amounts. And primarily, we're talking Saturday and Sunday. I wish I didn't have to show you this, but we have, I believe, in some cases, a crisis with farming in our state right now because of these flooded fields. More than an inch of rain is possible Saturday going into Sunday. So we need these two dry days if we can get them. And I think for the metro area, certainly that's the case. So here we are, 4 p.m. today. Some rain around Bloomington is possible. Then you go south, everything from Evansville up to Jasper, French Lick, and then south of Seymour, it's going to rain today. Tomorrow, it's dry throughout most of the area. I'm still keeping a chance for a shower or thunderstorm south, let's say Seymour, maybe as far north as Columbus. Then we go into Saturday. So Saturday, area of low pressure backing up, and that's not good for us because that draws this water actually from both the Gulf and the southeastern part of the Atlantic near Florida, and this is all rain. This is Saturday afternoon. We'll see showers, could see thunderstorms, and potentially this could hang on till Sunday. So 84 today, 81 Friday. It does get a little stormy there, especially in the afternoon Saturday and then into early Sunday. Monday, 78, and I think by the middle of next week, we cool down big time. Wednesday, it may be difficult to get out of the 60s, and we'll have more on that for you in a few minutes.